I can fly a walrus for 200 Robux? What does this even mean? Wait a minute, I can fly a walrus? Look at my hat poking out of the walrus. Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today, we are going to be playing Flight Training Simulator, which I don't actually have any idea what this game is, but I'm pretty sure we're gonna learn how to fly an airplane. If you guys did not know this, my father is actually an airline pilot. It's what he's been doing for my entire life. And I just figured, you know, since my father does it, I should probably just step into his shoes a little bit and just try things out myself. See if I can become a pilot as well. Before we start the video, if you guys like today's video, do not forget to leave a like. One like equals one less eye for my face, because for some reason my face has two eyes in this game. So one like equals one less eye. So if you guys leave like 1,000 likes, then I'm gonna have 1,000 less eyes on my face. And I don't really know how the math works out there, but we'll try and figure it out, okay? Okay, let's see what we have to do to actually fly this airplane. First we have to do a visual inspection of the airplane. Okay, it's important to do a visual inspection. So the tires look good. The other tires look good. The engine looks really good. What about the wing? Yeah, the wing looks really good. How does one actually get into the, up the ladder. Okay, I think that's a little bit not true to things. Does somebody want to be a passenger on my test flight? I don't know if you actually do, because this is my first time ever actually flying a plane. Okay. I like how the game gives me a parachute, because it's like, we know what's about to happen. Okay, so how do I start the airplane? How do I start it? Do I just engine off? How do I turn the engine on? Let's see. Maybe I need to turn on the airplane before I sit down? How do I turn on an airplane? What am I supposed to do? Oh wait, is somebody here? You know what? We should have thought of this first. We're gonna go to the tutorial and we're gonna look through the tutorial first. We pick a plane, we choose plane, select controls, and then we take off and we fly. Okay, that's enough pilot training for one day. I'm pretty sure we can understand this. So let's go to here. Aha, here we go. So engine on is the E key. Okay, look at this, we're taxiing. Throttle up and landing gear is the G key. Push back is the P key. Wait a minute, I'm not on a runway. Wait a minute, I'm not on, hold on. I'm not on a runway. Wait, we're flying. Yes, we're doing it. Okay, now what? Just continue. One. G is how you retract the landing gear. Okay, our landing gear has been retracted. What do we do now? Do we just fly? How do we steer? Let me see, where is steer is with the, oh, we steer with the mouse. Okay, so wait a minute. If I wanna go straight up in the air, I'm sorry to my passengers, there's gonna be a little bit of turbulence here as I try and figure out how to fly an airplane. But you all signed up for this when you signed up with Ryan Airlines, because you all knew that I wasn't a pilot to begin with. Okay, so this really isn't so hard to fly an airplane. This is one of the, this is probably the best thing to, whoa. Whoa, why am I on fire? How did I do so bad? I really thought that I was doing well. I think I accidentally, maybe I went in first person and that was a oopsie. Oh wait, there's something down here that says get mission. Select an airport you wish to get a mission for. The Queen Elizabeth. Taxi to the runway. Okay, how do I get back to an airport? Wait a minute, is this an aircraft carrier? I'm pretty sure this is an aircraft carrier. Oh my goodness, wait a minute. Where is the plane spawn? Here's the plane spawn right here. What kind of airplanes am I able to spawn on an aircraft carrier? Because maybe I just wasn't cut out for commercial flight, you know? Modern military, I just wasn't cut out for this type of thing. Blue Angel, yeah, I would love to. 80 Robux, who cares? Okay, we're spawning in a Blue Angel. Guys, look, my airplane's already flying. I wasn't able to fly a commercial airplane, but that does not mean that I'm not able to fly a Blue Angel, which I'm pretty sure is harder. Wait. Taxi slowly. No, slowly. Okay, just go. Just full speed ahead. Stall warning. Oh no. Oh no. Just go. Airplane, fly. No, airplane. No, wait. We're learning here, guys. Eventually, we're gonna become super top pro pilots, and it's gonna be like, whoa, I can't believe how crazy this pilot is. So, wait, why? Okay, you know what? Let's just take off. You know what? Let's just take off, okay? Okay, we're flying. We're doing it. We're flying. Okay, don't stall, please. Don't you stall this airplane. We just gotta not catch on fire like we did last time. Ooh, I like this plane though. It maneuvers really nicely. So are we next to that other airport where we were earlier? Look at all these other airplanes in the sky. Since I'm in like a fighter jet, maybe I can go and see these other airplanes that are flying up here. Oh my goodness, I think I just broke the sound barrier. I'm going 470 miles an hour. Can I do tricks in this plane? I wanna try and do a trick. Ready, guys? Here we go. It's gonna be the most intense barrel roll you've ever seen in your life. Here we go. It's, we're above the clouds now, and then we're headed more down. Yeah. Wait, pull up. Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! I can fly a walrus. What? I can fly a walrus for 200 Robux? What does this even mean? Wait a minute. I can fly a walrus? Look at my hat poking out of the walrus. Okay, engine on. And are you serious? Wait a minute. Oh my goodness, this is amazing. Look at me just sitting inside the walrus. What is happening? Wait a minute, does my walrus catch on fire if I accidentally do this? My walrus is on fire. Wait, my walrus caught on fire. This has gotta be the most random airplane game I've ever seen in my entire life, and I absolutely love it. Just like in real life, we're gonna start out with a small plane. You know, you don't just immediately jump into fighter jets and walruses and immediately know how to fly them. You gotta start out with a smaller airplane and you work your way up to the big leagues. We just gotta learn how to fly this one. Hello passengers, this is your pilot speaking. It's my first day on the job, so I do apologize if things go a little bit wrong. I don't know how to fix this exact situation. I don't remember this in pilot school. How do I immediately mess things up every single time? Okay, what kind of plane can we spawn here? Airliners. Hello, this is your captain speaking. We are going to be reaching a cruising altitude of I don't know if we'll even actually make it off the ground. So that's really just my plan here. I also don't know how to taxi. Can we reverse? Is there a reverse on this airplane? Slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down. Brake. What are the brakes? What are the brakes? Is there brakes? I don't know if there's brakes. Okay, passengers, I'm very sorry. We are just going to have to slightly do a turnaround maneuver on the beach right here. So it's gonna be a little bit bumpy, but I promise we'll get things figured out, okay? Turns out airplanes don't have a reverse gear, so we're just gonna have to make this work. I'm sorry to all the people who are playing on this beach right now. If I'm running you over, I really, really do apologize. Okay, this is kind of the runway, right? I think we'll be able to take off now. All right, everybody, good luck. We're taking off from this runway now. Are we in the air? I think we're in the air. Okay, we just gotta make it over this ridge. There we go. What a beautiful sunrise as we take off in the airplane. And we're not gonna let this airplane catch on fire. And we're not going to let anything bad happen. Let's pull the landing gear up. And who knows? Maybe we'll actually land the airplane this time. Who knows? Just such a lovely, lovely, peaceful time up here. Let's see if we're actually able to land this airplane. This is gonna be like, I feel like taking off is easy. But landing an airplane is like really, really difficult, right? Okay, I see the runway down there. So we're gonna have to take a little bit. Hey guys, here we go. We're coming in for our first ever landing. Okay, let's line ourselves up with the runway a little bit better. I feel like we could actually do this, y'all. I feel like we could do this. Oh no, we're stalling. Okay, don't stall. Just head down towards the runway. Head down, wait, don't hit the tree. Don't hit the tree. We're just gonna come right down towards the runway. Don't hit the ground front. No! No! Does that count as a landing? Did I do good? Oh my goodness. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? Passengers, I'm very sorry about this, but we're gonna take off again. Wait, I might be crashing. Oh! Yeah, I guess that's one way to take off an airplane. Okay, and let's use our parachute. Sorry, airplane. Oh, my parachute broke. Good thing I'm still alive. Okay, so what I wanna do is I actually wanna be very, very serious, and I wanna take off an airplane. I want to fly it around, and then I want to land the airplane successfully. So we're going to get out a large airplane, because I feel like for some reason, the larger the airplane, the better. All right, here we go. Look at this giant airplane, and we're going to try and find a way to actually fly this thing. Are you guys ready for this? We're going to take it off, we're going to fly around, and then we're going to land as soon as I figure out how to get into the airplane. The 747 is actually a double-decker airplane, which is pretty cool, and the cockpit is like way higher up off the ground. Okay. Here we go. Now we just wait our turn. Excuse me, sir. Are you gonna take off? I just kind of gotta wait for this. Oops, I accidentally kind of rammed into you a little bit. Sir, are you actually gonna take off your airplane, or are you just gonna be standing there all day? Okay, you know what? I think I could just go straight through this airplane, right? We don't need specific permissions. All right, we're taking off. 747, I don't know what the proper protocol is, but the 747 is going to be taken off towards the 360 coordinate. If that makes sense to any of you, we have done the step number one. Now we just gotta successfully actually fly around this airport. Then we're gonna come back in for a successful landing and it's gonna be amazing. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're coming in to land this aircraft. We will be landing. I'm gonna make my father proud. He's gonna be like, son, you should have become an airline pilot. This is the only thing. This is your destiny because of how great you landed this plane in Roblox. And then I'm gonna get a phone call from every single airline company out there who's gonna be like, oh my goodness, we have to hire you. We saw that Roblox video and we just gotta hire you right now. We need you for our company. All right, we're coming in for this landing. Oh wait, we might be going a little too slow. Wait, speed up, pick up. No, this has to be perfect. Oh my goodness, we're doing it. We're actually gonna land this airplane. We're gonna successfully land this airplane. We're doing it, yes, oh my goodness, yes. Wait, okay, now slow down. How do I slow down the airplane? Okay, that's okay, we'll just take off again. You know, a successful landing isn't a successful landing unless you successfully take it off right afterwards. Oh my goodness, we actually did it. All right, everybody, thank you so much for watching today's episode of Roblox. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please leave a like rating down below. Subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. And if you made it all the way to the end of the video, comment airplane upside down on the house down in the comment section below. I hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.